They're able to, but they haven't been able to match, even though they have Committee and Tank Brown getting the job done inside. But Raleigh Egypt with a man right there, the man, with 17 points and leading on the boards, 19-12, which really goes a long way in giving them the 6-point advantage at halftime.
I think what you say about Joe Jackson is he is finishing and he's getting help. It's not just been Joe Jackson. You see Hollins knocked down a jumper there.